The Sultan of Qatar books the Eiffel Tower to welcome Lionel Messi to PSG. Caliph Bin Hamad Al-Thani, a close relative of PSG owner Nasser Al-Khelaifi, has announced Lionel Messi will join Paris Saint-Germain, PSG. The news circulating, the Sultan from Qatar will also make a welcome at the Eiffel Tower. There have been numerous reports in France, Spain and Argentina that Lionel Messi has agreed a deal with the Ligue 1 giants after Barcelona announced he would not be signing a new contract with the Argentine star. Quoted from Football Italia, PSG will provide a salary of 40 million euros per season plus other bonuses. Meanwhile, Messi will be on a two-year contract. Negotiations are officially over. And it will be announced later, said Caliph Bin Hamad Al-Thani, sending a tweet with a picture of Lionel Messi wearing a PSG jersey. Rumors in France have reported that PSG have reserved the Eiffel Tower for Lionel Messi's special welcoming ceremony on August 10. PSG striker Neymar has expressed his desire to return to a duet with former Barcelona teammate Lionel Messi. "What I really want right now is to play with Messi again. I miss enjoying him on the pitch as a teammate," Neymar told ESPN. "He can play in my position, play my part, no problem. Obviously I want to play with him next year,"